The anti-tamper valve lock secures publicly accessible valves from unauthorized operation by a third party. Step 1. Without a key, the whole unit spins freely. There is no torque transmitted onto the valve stem. Step 2. The insertion of the key via authorized personnel allows the torque transmission. Step 3. The valve can now be opened or closed. Step 4. The key can be removed in any position. Step 5. Operation is no longer possible. The valve lock spins freely again.